Greetings everyone. My name is Nidhi Shukla. I'm working as a Women Scientist Fellow at Birla Institute of Scientific Research, Jaipur. Along with my colleague Ayam Gupta, we are presenting a poster titled Predicting Long Non-Coding RNA and Protein Interactions in Prostate Cancer Using a Combination of Computational and Biophysical Methods. So before moving ahead, I'd like to give a brief background so that everyone stays on the same page. Prostate gland is a part of male reproductive system, and as you can see from the left picture, that it lies behind bladder around urethra. Whenever there is any abnormality, it eventually leads to prostate cancer. It is one of the leading causes of cancer-related deaths. And if I talk about India, it is one of the most prevalent cancers. And as you can see from the figure in the right side, that it has spread to almost all parts of the country. If I talk about the statistics, according to GlobalCan 2018, there are almost 26,000 prostate cancer cases, out of which 17,000 cases have resulted into deaths. So as far as we know, there are not many next generation sequencing studies on PCN Indian population, and as genetic variation is best seen in the non-coding RNAs, and as our lab has expertise in long non-coding RNA, we aim to identify candidate mutations associated with it. We also want to decipher the regulatory role of identified long non-coding RNA using long non-coding RNA protein interaction studies.
To achieve this, we did a pilot study on prostate cancer samples using whole exome sequencing approach, for which we ran the in-house developed and benchmarked whole exome pipeline. Post the VCF generation, we did downstream analysis using VT, applying various stringent filtering criteria. More detail is provided in our published paper. This study resulted in identification of many variants in the samples. The number of variants between cases and controls with respect to depth, greater equal 5 and lower equal 20, respectively, is shown in the Venn diagram on the right-hand side. After finding out the variants, we prioritized 30 causal genes and blasted them against the non-code database, which is the database for long non-coding RNAs. Doing this resulted in 12 hits, out of which 5 were again shortlisted based on their expression in the prostate cancer and interactions with other prostate cancer causal proteins. At the end, 3 best hits were selected. Using the computational biology approach, we further tested the shortlisted LNC RNA for LNC protein interaction using LNC Pro Server, as this method has a good ability to discriminate interacting, non-interacting RNA protein pairs and can also predict the RNA protein interactions within a given complex quite reliably.
So far, we have identified 3 long non-coding RNA which can play an important role in the tumorigenesis of prostate cancer. So the LinkPro results need to be further validated using biophysical approaches such as microscale thermophoresis and pull-down assays. We are also trying to identify the regulatory elements of these long non-coding RNAs by genome walking, where we are trying to identify some enhancers as well as CTCFs, and together all these will provide us possible leads towards biomarkers and development of novel therapies for prostate cancer. Thank you everyone for your kind attention, and we would be happy to take any questions. Thank you.